Scheckter and Grobler touched and ramped the railing onto the pit apron. A scene of devastation greeted the camera teams on the spot. Pit marshals had already put out a fire, and paramedics were doing what they could for the injured mechanics. Incredibly, Grobler and Scheckter, both in shock, walked away from these wrecks.